While we're a bit mellow, here's a reggae song. I believe there's a gentleman out there who runs or works at a place called Sweetarts, which is a restaurant in the Cross. So Donald, being a regular Cross person, layabout, drunk, Dero, wrote a song about it. I think called Breakfast at Sweetarts.
Clear my way, a sweet hot breakfast, the best in town.